All right, so I know this documentation video. It is a few days late, friend, but September 13th officially marked the 50th anniversary of Hanna-Barbera's most iconic creation, Scooby-Doo, and guys, truly, it's just a momentous occasion. Who would have ever thought that 50 years down the line, Scooby would still be just as iconic and as relevant as he ever was. As he used to be back in 69 and through the 70s. I feel like, guys, you know how the old saying goes that cockroaches will be able to last out all other life forms on Earth. Well, I feel like that's what Scooby is to the animation world, because, sure, Tom and Jerry, are still, get new reincarnations every so often. But guys, take for example the very recent Scooby-Doo and Guess Who series. To me, that is the return to Scooby, the classic Scooby-Doo, in its truest form. And we have Scooby's original creator, Don and I forget the other guy's name. And of course, we have to thank the genius of the legendaries, the two genius minds behind this, Hanna-Barbera, Will and Joe. Thank you for taking a chance on Scooby so very long ago. And I know that the two of you, especially with Scooby's more recent releases, within this past year and a half, would absolutely have approved. But again, guys, happy 50th birthday, Scooby-Doo.